a skate and hopped wide. Niskanen jams it behind, walking up with it there. Fed to Crosby. Pointed it back to Sullivan. Sullivan fakes. Crosby has it. Gives it across. A shot. Score! What a trigger pull there by Matt Niskanen. And the tie is broken.
Giving Philadelphia a little dose of their own medicine. Making them pay on a power play. And it's good puck movement, good body movement by the Pittsburgh Penguins. Sullivan, a forward playing on the back end, doesn't score there. Niskanen makes a good read, keeps it alive. Then Malkin to Crosby, move the puck around. Sullivan fakes the shot, gets everybody to freeze for a second. Goes to Crosby, then a cross box feed to Niskanen, the one-timer. Nice feed by Crosby. And Brizgalov is a touch slow coming across.
Penguins in the standings and wound up the number 4 and 5 seed Pittsburgh with the home ice advantage. A shot is caught off there, and the rebound's getting it!
Scoring four-game series in NHL history. Matt Niskanen shot, scores! That looked in. The officials are conferring. The Penguins are celebrating.
Spontaneously, this comes in on Brizgalov. Fired back around where pinching is Letang. Letang's shot is blocked away by Drew. Another drive by Niskanen.
Letang keeps it alive, winning a race, trying to get it on goal. The shot gets blocked, and then Niskanen doesn't waste any time. Through Sutter, through Bo Bennett, to the back of the net, and it's a 1-0 lead for Pittsburgh. Matty Niskanen came over from the Dallas Stars with James Neal. He's thrived here in Pittsburgh.
Thrown on around, and it's touched onto the back. Scuderi sweeps it across. Niskanen fires, score! Majority does not always win, as here's Niskanen. He got all the way in front, he scores! By Matt Niskanen!
Lots of room in between the D, finds himself inside. Delzato and Gostisbehere, nobody takes him, so Niskanen takes it right to the blue paint.
He just did his best Connor McDavid imitation. Wow, right through the defense. Doc was talking about out of Minnesota Duluth, and he just crams that to the back of the net, going through the defenseman.
Acts like he's been there before. Becoming more physical, thanks to Wayne Simmons twice. This one brought back ahead by Lawton. Oh, and a forearm shoulder hit up high by Niskanen.
He doesn't know where he is right now. And then he steps up. Wow.
Here's that hit coming across, as clean as day. Players have great memories. They're always going to say, you know what, I've got your number. Flyers well-deserved Al Kokin for all the hats he has worn over the 30 seasons covering the Washington Capitals. Congratulations, Aldo.
Locker, thanks very much.
Off
here we
the
go.
Draw. The gloves are off. Lawton and Niskanen. Niskanen bulldozing Lawton down to the ice. And if you think back to January 14th in this barn, Niskanen freight trained Lawton in open ice. The youngster wanted payback.
Here we'll take a look, and they were going right away. There was no thinking whatsoever. Niskanen and Lawton, as the puck leaves the referee's hands, they're going at it. Well done, Matty, getting a good piece of Lawton on that fight.
I like the fact that Matt Niskanen did not wait. Not a Nicholas Backstrom 2-on-1 with Ovechkin. Backstrom feeds. Ovechkin bumps it. Score! Beautiful timing for Matt Niskanen.
And it's an easy tally for Niskanen. The Capitals defense so smart at joining rushes. I mean, the goaltender on the other side of the post, because he's playing Ovechkin all the way. He slides completely out of the net. It's a layup for Niski.
McDonald lost his balance. Beagle carries the puck through center. Moves it along for Wilson. Turning away, Tom Wilson, back to the point. Niskanen fires, it scores! A knuckler that finds a home.